General Tools and Instruments Pin Pinless Deep Sensing Moisture Meter with Remote Probe, model MMD900. Check for moisture on or below the surface of carpets and subfloors. Use for wood, drywall, masonry, concrete, and more. Locate water leaks above ceilings, below floors, behind walls. Select dry lumber. Features pin and pinless measurement modes. In pin, use either the attached pins or pins on 46-inch cable. You get both percentage wood moisture equivalent, or WME, and relative readings on its tri-color LED bar graph at the same time. Green indicates dry, red, wet, yellow, intermediate. Pinless mode provides relative readings only. Test for surface and internal moisture when you don't want to insert pins into materials, or when checking for moisture up to 2 inches below the surface. Device defaults to relative measurement. We'll use pin mode and absolute measurement, so press set until WME appears on screen. You can also use the pins on the cable to get into less accessible areas. The beeper sounds if WME is over 17%. The wetter the material, the faster the beep. You can program the beeper to other settings or turn it off. This icon indicates the beeper is on. Next, we'll try pinless mode to compare relative moisture for two wood pieces before joining them. Make sure we're in relative mode. Measurement area must be at least the size of the inductive sensor. Wood readings are affected by ambient humidity and the wood's density. You'll see what's typical for your wood in your environment. Press power briefly to hold a reading. Press again to release. The device also offers manual or automatic calibration checking. MMD900 Pin Pinless Deep Sensing Moisture Meter with Remote Probe includes attached and remote cable pins, spare pins compartment, 9-volt battery, hard case, and instructions. Moisture readings for woodworking, lumber selection, water damage tracing, home renovation or repair, building construction.